Hey folks, how you doing? I'm Andy from nailguitar.com. Today we're taking a look at Kids. Great song to perform. Great if you've got a female vocalist. You do one part, they do the other part. That's what I do in my duo. Really enjoy playing this song. As always, there is a free PDF song guide for you to grab to lead you through this lesson. It is completely free, available in the description down below or the first comment down below. Super handy to make the lesson easier, of course. Great for reference after if you go to perform the song, and just for general reference later on in case you forget any of the bits. Grab that, we'll make reference to it as we go through the song. So what chords have we got? We got E. A little twist of E7 that you can throw in there as well. If you know the other E7, you can use that. Doesn't matter which version of it. We have A. Also A7. So I'm kind of giving you levels, as always, with my lessons. I like to be able to cater for beginners and then more advanced with some extra little tricks for you guys as well. We got G. We have B7. Again, this is interchangeable with straight old B. You can do B bar chord. Or you can do the easy version of that, the open stringification version, which is like a super power chord B. So think of a power chord, add your fourth finger on, that makes you super power chord. As well as that, we have one unavoidable power bar chord. Power bar chord? That'd be cool. That's the F sharp major, which you can do just as a power chord. That's what I was thinking. If you have trouble with the full bar power chord, lift off the bar, just get the first two strings or three strings. All right. Those are our chords. So what are we doing here? Well, there's a cool little intro riff. If you feel so inclined to do that, you can. But it is completely optional. Very optional. So that is hammer on the D string onto the second fret. Then you're going to use your second and third fingers to catch the 3 on the B, 4 on the G. And then catch the 2s with a barring first finger. And then pull that off. And then pull off from 2 to 0 on the D string. If that's too tricky, you can just get single string on the G there. There, throw on the chuckers in between to get this 16th vibe. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. If you don't do that, it kind of just sounds weird. So that is a skill that you can build up. So if that's too tricky for you, feel free to leave that aside. From there, digging into the verses, which is only two chords. It's the E and the A. And the more advanced versions are to be able to mess around with E7 and A7. So the simplest version, then it's A. So you can alternate from the major to the seventh as I am there, or you can just play the sevenths. It's up to you. Down, 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 up, up, down, down. Down, 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 up, up, down, down. Thank you. few different looks there for you, escalating it from simple to more advanced. Take your pick and return to it if you like. You know, come back when you're more advanced and pick up some of those more advanced things. As always, the most important thing is to nail whatever version that you've got there. You don't want to play the more advanced version messily. Don't fall into that trap. Alrighty, so the chorus. We have jump onto E, on G, take a D, yeah, A. And here's our B, so it's a two chord bar, that one. And on the sheet I have that marked as B7. It's up to you. A, B, A, B7. They both sound good. Obviously, the seventh is just the more harmonically interesting version to go with. The choice is up to you, both on the front of what you find physically easier and what your ear likes better. Trust your ear. G, jump onto F sharp, and then C, then D, B. Once again, D, B7, D, B. It's up to you. What do you find easier? If you find both of them easier, then choose what works for your ear. So, same strumming pattern. Down, 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 up, up, down, down. Let's try it slow to begin with. Starting on E. 3, E. Jump, G, on board. D, take a ride. A, B, yeah. G, jump. F sharp, C, D, B. Take it up. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump on board, take a ride, yeah. Feel the heart. Yeah, yeah. You can mute it. G, on to D, A, B. Jump on G, F sharp, C, D, B. If you haven't got the song guide yet, grab it now. Great for future reference. You are most likely to forget these parts. Can you remember the little intro that I showed you at the start? Probably not. That's why you want to grab that. If you've enjoyed this lesson and appreciate that I put this stuff on the screen and make it available free for you, then let me know. The only way I know is by your feedback in the comments and by your likes. Be sure to subscribe and hit the ding-a-ling bell so that you get notified of future lessons as I put them up here on the channel. My name's Andy. This is Nail Guitar. Have fun playing your axe. Save countless hours searching for easy songs to learn and download my Easy Songs Cheat Sheet. Click the link in the description now to get it absolutely free.